So, Friday?
Friday. This isn't what you think it is. Company.
Well, this is a minor inconvenience.
We've declared war on the surface world. You'll never stop us.
You guys really should have stayed underground.
Moving.
Man, these mining dudes
they're rotten to the core.
Look, Levain, climb inside. There's gotta be something useful in there.
Good idea. Hopefully I can find the controls.
How many of these guys are there? We're wasting time.
I don't know, but I really dig their little outfit.
And look for a way to stop this thing. Nothing here. We need another plan. We have to clear that overpass.
Can you build something to get us inside the tunneler?
You mean after we save these citizens, right?
Sure, I'll just hang out here. You guys will have to work together, though.
You got it, Dad!
Violet?
Oh, yeah, sure thing!
Thank you, young man.
Ooh, shiny!
We'll need more of those bricks to build something. But save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, Bob?
Yep, I'm fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
This furniture is kind of cool. I bet I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Won't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did.
I should be able to gather these bricks in my force field.
Yeah, after we break it, the dash will smash!
Gonna fall.
We've got you.
Phew. That's the last time I pick up a delivery from out of state. Thanks for saving me. I thought I was a goner.
Watch out. More of the Enderminers, man.
Puny ground dwellers.
These guys are getting on my nerves. And getting dirt on my super suit.
That's the last one. We're ready. DIY.
Sure you can handle that, Dad? You didn't do such a great job putting together the barbecue grill.
Okay, it's showtime. there.
It's headed for City Hall!
They're out in public again! This is our chance! Follow them!
This way.
You two stay close. Don't wander off.
You get in here! Stop them, boys!
Losing patience with these guys.
Uh-oh, that's Mom's mad case.
Actually, coal is prehistoric plant then.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can overheat the engine.
Okay, let's find some extra coal and drop it in.
Get that cart on the elevator.
Be careful. All this machinery looks pretty dangerous. Violet, we need to power this elevator.
I'm on it, Mom.
Power source for the elevator. Try making a force field, Mai. Maybe that'll get it moving. There that I can throw one of you to. Now tip the coal into the engine to overheat it. City Hall!
Don't worry, Dad! These guys aren't so tough!
Let me get that, then you can climb up to the cooling.
Something else happened today. With a kid and my mask.
Freeze, Supers!
What did we do?
Superheroes are illegal. Whether it's fair or not, that's the law.
Perhaps you'd be interested in changing that law?
Endeavor. You can call me Win. And this is my sister, Evelyn.
Hello there, superheroes.
Let me ask you something. What is the main reason you were all forced underground?
Ignorance.
Perception. If we want to change people's perceptions about superheroes, we need you to share your perceptions with the world.
How do we do that?
We need you to share your perceptions with the world.
Ooh. We embed tiny cameras like those into your super suits. Designed them myself.
All we need now are the superest superheroes. It needs you three. Come on, help me make all supers legal again.
This sounds great.
Mr. Dever, it's wonderful, but it's too generous.
Nonsense, that's the least we can do.
This is amazing. I can't believe Deffer's just lending it to us.
Yeah, he bought it off some eccentric billionaire. Definitely beats the hotel. We can all have a bit more space and a waterfall.
This is a lot more space, Dad.
Choo-choo! I love it. Keep it clean!
Okay. Let's all just relax and try to make ourselves at home. Look at that.
That's our city, all right.
We're on it.
Down there. We should get going.
Okay, waterfront, here we come.
I'm Jane Johnson, bringing you up-to-date reports all day, every day. Today, we have a real scoop for you. Ice cream is vanishing from the new urban waterfront district. Eyewitnesses report a gang of frozen felons rampaging through the streets, stealing ice cream and causing general anarchy. Needless to say, these crimes are getting a frosty reception from the city's restaurants and frozen dessert parlors. Coming up next, esteemed ice cream parlor owner Shelley Sunday is reported missing following a freak accident at the family-owned ice cream factory. We'll have more updates soon.
Thank you.
Great job, everyone!
Whoa! That's awesome! Thanks!
Some good folks could do with your help. I've been searching everywhere for my sister, but still no luck. I did find some trapped civilians, though. Can you help them?
Thanks. I was convinced I was a goner.
Ice cream again. Oh, who am I kidding? Yes, I will. Thanks for saving me.
Thanks, buddy. It was getting a little cold in here. Going pretty fast. Looks like they're heading towards the shoreline. Loved experimenting with flavors when we had our ice cream parlor. I hope she's okay. I better keep looking.
We're getting reports that the chili crisis in the new urban waterfront district has thawed out. The frosty foes stealing ice cream have been well and truly iced, with any further fears for the safety of citizens melting away. Previously unknown supervillain Brain Freezer was discovered to be behind the thefts, but is on the run. In other news, missing ice cream maker Shelly Sunday still hasn't been found. Her sister Sally is urging anyone with information to get their skates on and contact the police.
It's all part. We did it! Time to kick back and celebrate a job well done.
It's a big city, Bob. There are more districts that'll need our help soon enough. We still have work to do.
Heroes and villains.
Let's get this going. What's my first assignment?
That enthusiasm is golden. I'll hold on to it. But for our first move, well, Elastigirl is our best play.
Better than me?
Let's not test the whole insurance will pay for everything idea on the first go-round, okay?
Wait a minute. You're saying what? I'm messy?
Wow! Will you look at that? This is my stop.
Well, Evelyn did a cost-benefit analysis. Elastigirl's numbers are self-explanatory.
So, what do you say?
What do I say?
Yeah! Elastigirl!
Oh, wow. Elastigirl, there you are. I didn't... Wow.
Come on, get yourself together, Karen.
Hi. My superhero name is Void.
I am called Brick.
I'm Screech. Mm.
Name's Reflux. Electrix. I'll be your backup on this one. It's a real honor.
Well, thanks. You're too nice.
Look at that. New Urbem. You want to make a big crime-fighting statement? You go where the crime is big.
But I am happy to report that we are here today on budget and ahead of schedule to launch our magnificent new hover train. It can get you where you need to go at ridiculous speed. The future is open for business!
Wait. The train is stopped. It's going the wrong direction. I'm going after it.
Elastigirl, it's Evelyn. Bad news. Not all the hover train track is built. There's about 25 miles, but at this speed, it's not going to last long.
And it's full of passengers? Great time for it to malfunction. Watch out! Targeting drones? This wasn't a malfunction. Someone really doesn't want me to save this train.
My little gadget should take care of them for you.
The upcoming road's closed for maintenance. Pray that's as much help as we can give.
Come on, you can do this. Slowed me down. Gotta keep going. Sewers? Not exactly how I imagined my comeback. There it is!
Keep jumping across the rooftops.
That.
Win again! Elastigirl, I could not be happier. The footage looks amazing. Keep up the great work. Don't let me distract you.
Heads up!
We're getting some great footage here, by the way.
That crane might help.
It's gonna be close. You think you'll make it?
Only one way to find out.
Okay.
train, huh?
We're gonna have to build something to stop this train. First, we need to find materials. You ready, Electrics?
Maybe.
Good enough. Let's get into this car. What's in here?
Under my control.
Those screens had all these passengers brainwashed.
In there!
Better if you do this one. You have no strong, stretchy arms and all.
Nice job. You all right?
Yeah. Never been on the roof of a moving vehicle before, so that's cool.
Looking for one of these? Haha! You'll never stop this train!
It's getting away!
We've gotta find a way to get through there! We'll run out of traction! On the plus side, look, we've almost got everything we need to stop the train.
This train is the worst.
I'm gonna have to stretch over there and see if I can find a way in.
Girl.
Under the train! Just bear with me, I'm gonna try something.
This is happening.
Stay calm. Just be careful.
Next time, I'm taking the bus.
Are we traveling backwards?
Everyone stay here. We're gonna stop the train.
Look! Is that the last piece?
Yes, that's all we need. Time to get back on the roof.
Is hero work ever easy?
No, not really.
Better be good.
Oh.
Hey. Hey.
Huh?
In the county of Nodoff, the frubbers of Freep are all giving in to the sweet sucker of sleep.
Elastigirl pursued the train and was able to successfully activate the hover train's braking system, stopping the train and saving hundreds of lives. Fans and critics alike praised Elastigirl's heroic efforts.
You are Elastigirl! This is why I'm now shaking your hand! Oh, it was so sad when you went underground. I'm glad to see you back in your shiny outfit.
That means so much coming from you. Good luck with your speech. Bring lasting peace.
These meetings are important, but so is the TV interview we're about to be late for.
Appreciate the support, but if you'll excuse us, we have somewhere we need to be.
Hi there, don't mind. Us. Just a couple of awesome supers going about our business. All this attention is kind of great, don't you think?
Yeah, I suppose it is nice to feel appreciated. But Wynn said not to be late to the TV station. Let's go.
Adoring fans? TV interviews? I could get used to this.
It's been so long since I've done a TV interview. Hope I don't mess up.
Just be yourself. And remember, the public's opinion of supers rests entirely on you.
Well, gee, thanks for reminding me.